Thank Tully, Chris, and Glenn at LadyFest for putting together all the volunteers for the wonderful potluck and the hospitality, and we're so excited to be part of this. I attended the first LadyFest, and I played at the first LadyFest East 10 years ago. We just played at LadyFest East Hampton a year ago. That might have been one of our first bands in our new lineup with Allison, our drummer, so we're just really pleased to be a part of, like, a feminist music and art. And,
Sisterhood is powerful. Can I get more vocals in the monitor? She can't hear me at all. How about that one? Can I come out of that one?
A little bit.
She can't hear me, so. All right, let's do this one.